I am shocked at what has just happened.